We have this! Let's spill some innards!
Troll cursed corruption lurks here.
Need to be careful here.
By Odin, the Neithing curse is lifted.
Easy now. Something is not right.
The wind is strong, but you are stronger. Just hold on. Careful, please. This leaf cannot fall. Oh, please don't fall. Stay back. Do not touch this tree.
All right. What is your name?
May.
Eivor. Something about this tree important to you?
It's the leaves. My father said he would return home before they'd all fallen to the ground. And now, only one remains.
And still no return.
It's been 6 weeks. 6 weeks since he's gone to Lincoln in search of work. I wish he stayed. Just one more season. He was so sure the fields wouldn't yield, but we could have tried.
Six weeks is much too long for a father to leave a child. If he was going to return, he would have done so by now.
Oh, no.
You can talk to this leaf, pray to your gods, shout at the stars, but your father's fate was forged long ago. Like mine, like yours.
Stop talking like that. He'll come back. He said so. Just leave me be. He'll be back. You'll see. Before the leaves fall, just like he said.
Du er mitt overflyttet! Kjeldelm und Wert! Hui gammel og det ikke der! Ich wisst deg det skjønne!
No! You wicked devil! I told you not to do that!
It is for your own good, May. Your father would want you to carry on with your life, not waste it away like this.
Leave me alone, and never come back! I don't ever want to see you again! The guards here are vigilant.
What's that about?
Gone to ground in the bushes.
Thank you.
easier!
Good steel!
Hold on.
Yeah.
On the maggot!
You'll suffer for that! You bleeding dunghill!
Must be careful now.
some help over here. This Skald had the bright idea to alter his mind.
Easy, friend. I think you may have eaten something that did not agree with you.
Today, my saga is writ glory! Ah, a brave steed has swept me up! Onward to my loyal companion!
If I don't stop him, something or someone less forgiving will. I should stay close by, wait for him to tire.
My belly hurts, and I do not know why. I cannot feel my lips or my nose. Why does the sun burn so hot? I may throw up.
They will attack on sight here.
I will take on any challenger, be it on two legs or four. Show yourself to me if you dare.
You keep this up, you are going to get yourself killed. Are you hearing me?
Yeah! Loud and clear! Now stand aside so that I may fulfill my destiny! Yeah!
I'm going to have to drag you back myself, huh?
I think I can no longer walk. Yes, it appears so. There is no resisting this lasting legacy I have forged. A wise man said it best. To resist is to piss in the wind. My saga is complete, and it is the envy of all who came before, and all who are yet to come. Oh, if my mother could see me now.
Your Skald.
Gods, is he dead?
No, but he should be. Seems the gods disagree this time. Splash water in his face and keep your distance. He will throw up something fierce.
Thank you for the advice, and for your trouble, which is now my problem.
This was a good day, and some fine work from all of you. We should return home and unload everything.
Are you certain there aren't a few more gold nuggets squirreled away somewhere?
My gut tells me no.
So, Eivor, what's your count?
My count? Dag, I've no need to count my kills. They number too many.
Likely story, Wolfkist. Me? I killed 26, I think.
Nah, there were barely a dozen when we arrived, Dag.
No, no, you missed them. They attacked from the forest.
Sail out!
Dock the ship here. Save it for later.
Back so soon. And with good news, I hope.
I think we have all we need.
Wonderful, Eivor. A forge bigger and hotter than my old forge back in Fornberg. Come visit me anytime. For weapons and gear, there is no man better than me.
I will, Gunnar. Have no doubt.
The gods are smiling on us today, Eivor.
May I see your stores?
You like the looks of that one? You have a keen eye for quality. Ready for battle.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Be well, my friend.
I need your eyes.
see you. There we are. Nice to have a more permanent spot.
We have talked so little since our first days, Yanli, and I know nothing about you. How did you come to live in England?
I wish I had a more intriguing story for you. I came from Sun Tsao, far from here, for no real reason. Curiosity, I suppose. This is not an exotic story. A young woman, excited by the prospect of travel, granted passage on a trading boat.
Do you miss your home?
Yes, often. I intend to return one day, or perhaps coax some friends and family to join me here. But I am in no hurry.
Well, you're most welcome here.
Oh! I should soon have a few spices from the East to add to our feasts. As much as I love your hospitality, your food is... Well, you are doing your best.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
Only a fool would pass this up. Only a true warrior can pull that off. You know, you are my second best customer. Can't have too many. I think that would be a very good choice. Much use out of this. Made from only the finest materials. Is that everything?
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
I'll wait.
I should be cautious around here.